Hello, the National Court of Justice has approved preventing detention from Ecuadorian former President Rafael Correa, who were linked to the alleged kidnapping of ex-politician Fernando Balda in 2012. The judge, Daniela Camacho, ordered and accepted the request made by the Attorney General of Ecuador, Paul Perez, who ordered to the Interpol to be notified for his arrest and his extradition to Ecuador. The court said that Rafael Correa didn't comply with the preventing measure made by the court. Instead, former Ecuadorian President Rafael Correa presented himself at the consulate in Belgium, where he actually lives with his family and his wife. Also, Rafael Correa rejected this measure made by the court, and he said that it's not serious with sorrow. I must say that Ecuador must be considered again as a banana republic. No serious country will consider such a clearly political, illegal, and absurd arrest warrant. He rejected all these measures taken by the court, and also his supporters are calling for a march on Thursday to reject the measures taken by Moreno, the president of Ecuador, Lenin Moreno, and also to support the former Ecuadorian president, Rafael Correa. Fernando Balda is an opponent politician who worked with the ex-president Lucio Gutierrez. He was charged with conspiring Correa's government, and at the moment when he was in Colombia, he was deported from Colombia to Ecuador in 2012. That is all for now. We will keep you posted with more information as soon as we can. Back to you at the studio.